More than a quarter of Australian university students have considered ending their lives. 1% attempt suicide each year. These statistics have prompted a new data-driven strategy aimed at early intervention and prevention. Professor Penelope Hasking, together with Dr. Kayla Robinson and Professor Peter McAvoy, have developed a predictive algorithm aimed at identifying students at risk of suicide. Curtin University's student population is participating in testing the efficacy of the algorithm. On commencement at Curtin, each student completes a survey that functions as a screening tool with an algorithm that will alert the team to students who are likely to report suicidal behaviour in the next year. In the 2 years since being brought online, the algorithm has enabled the project team to identify and contact almost 200 at-risk students. 80% of these individuals would not have been identified through ordinary screening methods. Early findings show reaching out to these students is associated with reduced suicidal behaviour 1 year later, compared to students who are not followed up. There is potential for this approach to save lives beyond the tertiary education sector, with other workplaces such as the FIFO cohort, along with community groups, standing to benefit. The pilot study is due for completion in 2024, and to date, the project has already facilitated emergency, life-saving care for a number of students at Curtin.